you know, we live in a world where women are on the rise in the workplace, in the world, in politics, in different areas. Why is it so important for a bank, and why is it so important for us to emphasize women in some of the stuff that we're doing today and talking about today? Why is this conversation about women in the workplace and entrepreneurship so important?
Well, thank you for the question. And the first thing to consider is, if you take the statistics of our population, as a world, but let's even be a little local, you would find that about 50% of the population of the country, averagely, they're women. And as a business person, paying attention to 50% of the population seems like wisdom to me. But outside of that, First Bank has been strategic in national development in Nigeria. Next year, we'll be 125 years old. We're the oldest corporate in the country. And when you see a sector of the country that has the greatest influence on the population, if you don't pay attention to empowering and building them up, then you're making a critical mistake. So for every educated, empowered woman, you influence her children, her immediate family, because she's more communal and she'll add a lot of value. I've seen too many hardworking women who, because of lack of understanding and having adequate knowledge to prepare themselves and lacking financial wisdom, work so hard all the years of their life but end up with nothing. They have great business ideas, but they have no assets to use as collateral because they spend their income on expenses and the man uses his own money to build assets, supposedly for the family. For the right-thinking man, it's for the family on behalf of every member of the family. But for some other kind of man, it's in his name and stuff happens. We have parts of the country where a man dies and his other members of the family who have assets. And the woman and the children suffer on account of that. So for us as an organization, we realize that empowering 50% of the population of the country is helping to build the nation, one. Two, we're helping to build the community. But more than anything else, we're supporting a large group of the population that can add real value to the economy and be our customers, but giving them the right knowledge so that they can build wealth for themselves, because the primary focus of FirstGem is to help women build personal wealth.